la na kona le. Good evening, good evening, good evening, good evening, good people. Happy Monday. Happy freaking Monday. It's your boy, brother. I'm going to go to the number seven. That's who I'm going to go to. I'm going to go to the bank. I'm going to go to my family. 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 Kadlala ngiphuza ukhokho ukhala bemgeza uqupha kwenye into mzimfuna zonke nomesethu usindisiwe yini namani unqewu inceku dako kaningi ebekele beka iviki neviki it's NK1 show. I hope you guys are good, fresh and active. It's Monday. You all know ukuthi Monday's evening they all belong to NK1 show. Uthi boy brother nqewu ngingahamba ngedwa ngihamba no AV Nontlanana uma ka spill ink the angazi spill ink the therapy pen to ink, ink to pen. Yona yo kanje leyo nto kodwa ko vi publishers. Hey yo, pu 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 pu.
Pu 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 pu, that's a twaxa singizini ndasekhaya. Sisangena nje ku show. Futhi sorry. Sanibonani. It is yet another Monday. Is your girl Omega Expose my therapy. Mnabnikazi wayo ngizobiza right. Aviwe Nontlanana, CEO yase vi publishers. It is such an amazing day. Guys, uba lapha nani ku live once more. You know the drill. Please do share the live. Tag your people. Baze bazobukela. You know, guys, we always bring you the best of the best. We are still celebrating a Women's Month. Niyayazi ke basayivala namhlanje. Ndiyadlala, you might never know. Kaloku thina singabantu ba full of surprises, especially us as women. So you may never know. Mhlambi sizophina na next week isithi ndiyadlala ngiyaze ngishaya. But nqewu, andifuni ubethwa tu, andifuni ubethwa nguwe. Ndiyacela torho, ndicela ungabethwa.
Hey, madoda aziyophela nini le Women's Month mafowethu? Uyophela nini? Hey, kunini savelela, kunini savelela kodwa ke nevertheless siya bajabulela abantu besifazane, siya celebrate imbokodo, amaqanda. Sithi Happy Women's Month, siya celebrate abafethu, siya nthanda, siya nakekela futhi siya nivikela. Namhlanje ke bafethu njengoba nibona ukuthi panel yethu ukuthi ivutha kanjani, our topic today ithi the helper or a helper, angazi noma a helper or the helper, kona lokho kodwa nje umsizi. Sinayi laphana uMakhumalo, suka madodo, niyazi ke bafethu ukuthi la enhlizweni yami abantu bakaKhumalo ba special kanjani, kodwa sikho ke lapho sila. Let me just allow uMakhumalo ukuthi az introduce. Makhums, please do introduce yourself to our people, ubatshele ukuthi ubani, udume ngani, waziwa ngani, uzokwenzani le ekhaya. Dako,
ngiyanibingelela. Mina uMakhumalo, unfortunately anginayo-ke mina leyo vibe onayo, I can't match it. Ngumuntu ophansi, angidube ngalutho nje. I'm just invited to speak on your topic, your helper. That's all I can say.
Thank you very much. And ngiyaqala ukubona uMakhumalo ezothe kanje. Hi bo, kanti uzothe kanje bengazi for the first time in my life. Kodwa ke it's fine. Asiye lapha kuma praiseana. Uyahleka, ulinde nje ukuthi kuthiwa praise. Ubona isibhamu esihlohliwe, silinde nje ukuthi uphule i-trigger. Hayi, phula ke i-trigger ke praise. Introduce yourself to our people.
Ngihleka ukuthi obunye kuthusa enhlizweni. Manje angisazi ithini ke mina. Ngiyabandlululwa Nkosi yami. Hayi, nama ngibe phansi-ke Nkosi yami, mina ku-praise dlala. Awe, kulungile, zisuka nje kuyabandlulula. But it's okay, at least ukhona ngisenhlizweni yakhe nami. Amen. At least ukhona ngisenhlizweni yakhe. Ku-praise, angazi angidume ngalutho, seningangisukela-ke nje kodwa angidume ngalutho Nkosi yami. U-praise ngowakadladla. Ya, Nkosi yami, iqanda, ungani usibize ngamaqanda namhlanje. Ngiqanda-ke nami, ngiqanda lakhe. Usibani banyana, phasi-ke ya. Size la, angizile kodwa-ke Nkosi yami ukuzogive abantu ngoba ngiyazi usindlindele ukuthi nami ngizozotha nje ngiziba phansi nami ukuze nami uma ngibona usibani bani namasho ukuthi yane.
Hey, my daughter, praise, praise, Nkosi yami, angishoko ukuthi uMakhumalo usenhlizweni, ngithe abantu bakaKhumalo, What is your mother Khumalo?
And as no mimi na yun. But in
I know Siaguz, but in a cool legacy. Well, Bafetu, please do share the live and mention people. Namtlan is going to be amazing. It's gonna be we are having a very interesting topic. Maskuluma nge helper bona by understand kanjani indaba ye helper. What is a helper? Umuntu wesifazane why ebiza nge helper? Usiza makunjani, usizani, usizaphi, zonke lezo zinto. So now if ufuna ukubuza noma ufuna ukusho, please do type on our comments section, sizokufundela then ema kuthi ninembuzo bazobe sebeyayiphendula ke imbuzo uMakhumalo benomadlala soon to be. Hey, Nkosi yami saye sasha we praise. Kodwa ke nevertheless AV angiliphosele kuwena since kuyinyanga abantu besifazane ngingaze ngishawe ngixoshwe.
Kodwa butinxe uyayibona ngoku uMadlala uphumile ngenxa into bani ba wena nobandlululo. Imbi le nto uyenzayo asekhaya ngokugona. But ke asikho apho masize kwabantu abasenhlizweni yakho. Oh MaKhumalo. Sengiqala nokuthi ngicela umthuthe nje umthi kancinci before aqalise. Ukwenzela bakhululeke.
Ngimene njani?
Umthuthe. Umthakazelele.
Awu phela kulula lokho kulula awu phela oKhumalo ho MaKhumalo omcungwa omzilikazi kamashobane ombulazi abamnyama kodwa abamhlophe ngebala bahle hey kuthiwa inkosazana iqedwa ngiyama lapho ngoba nizoze nithi sengithe
asibonge. I hope ke uMakhumalo feels very welcomed. Now on my end I'm going to be welcoming uMadlala. Madlala, welcome to the show. We are so excited to have you on the show. Ngicela MaKhumalo, we are so excited to have you on the show and we are very honored. We know ukuthi ningabantu abaxakekileyo betinana and you guys coming on the show means a lot to us as ama NK1 show amahle because we really want to learn about a lot of things that we have not yet tapped into that we believe ukuthi nina senifikile kuzona. Aze ngasikhuluma isiZulu mamadlala. Okay, i-topic yethu ithi umsizi. Ingabe yintoni na ke umsizi? Ingabe yintoni na umncedisi? According to ilantu ka the Bible, ithi umoya uYesu uyahamba but then uzosishiya nomsizi. So I just want to emphasize on the importance of i-topic ya namhlanje. Kubantu ba it's very important. Kuzawuthethwa ngathi bethu na. Abancedisi. Ndiyayiqonda mos na xa khona umntu olimeleyo xa kubiza unesi ke kuthi ucelwa umncedisi aze azonceda. Ndicela uncedo. Yabo, so we rescue. Sithi ke abo, I'm so excited. MaKhumalo, what do you understand nje about the word nje helper nje okokuqala nje? Siselapho kanye nje, what do you understand about today's topic?
Starting la welcome wakona. Thank you so much. I'm very much welcomed. But yeah, we all know this lezo itagazele ukuthi nga welcome wamina, which is okay. Which is fine. Siyazi uyifunde phi. It's okay. But going on with topic namhlanje, I will ngicela nje ukusho a disclaimer. Most of into that I'm going to be engaging with conversation and I'm going to draw inspiration from the Bible. We know there's always a conflict so with our duties of being a helper, duties of being a wife in the society. And people want to rewrite the narrative of so what I understand with being a helper, first and foremost, if you're starting in the Old Testament, the direct Hebrew translation, it mentions the word helper 21 times. And 15 of those times, it was referring to God himself. Unkulunkulu, he was calling himself a helper. He was a helper of men because Unkulunkulu said in the Bible, men are weak on their own. They need God. They need a helper. And then in provision of God's helper, he provided a woman. Washuguti, I will give you a suitable helper. And she will uzo figure and make up for the shortcomings that you have as a man. So that is what I basically understand Ngani would help her, and I draw each and every single explanation from the Bible itself.
I wanna get la yenze we research. But I'm not. Yabona nje into zethu zoba smooth namhlanje zizoba smooth. Heke. Njengobana ke iresearch yethu i-on point, yonke into yethu on point, i-answers zethu zi-grand zinje. Ngicela ukubuza one question before ndiphose ku-Mr. Ngxewu as ama-viewers wethu eqhubeleka nokusharisha live, tagging abantu ukuthi baze bazolela. Okay. So yes, wonke mntu that is a female is considered as a helper. But ngoku, how can I then know ukuthi mna as uAviwe okanye wena as uMakhumalo you are a suitable helper for that particular person? How then do you know that?
Ngicela ukungakhulumela abantu because each and every person is different, and it's very difficult. This is how you're going to know this guy, you can be a suitable helper for you. But uNkulunkulu designs a helper wena according to lo muntu ozokumsiza. So what you can offer, nama skills akho and everything that uNkulunkulu has equipped in you should align with the person that you're helping. Because you can't be a suitable helper for an unbeliever. So if ubona ukuthi yes, I can be a good helper, futhi nalawo ma helper, it's like in ama characteristics amaningi, because the New Testament clearly says uJesu yasho before he left ukuthi I will leave you with a helper, uzoshiya nomoya ongcwele, which is a helper. Futhi nomoya ongcwele mefika, umoya ongcwele is a person. Umoya ngcwele has attributes, umoya ngcwele unama qualities. Yabo, that's how you become a suitable helper, because Jesus came la emhlabeni ukuzosetha iexample. Sikwazi ukuhambisa okwakhe, we have to mirror Christ. As much as Christ naye washiya ne helper, which is the Holy Spirit. The Holy Spirit inama attributes of being loving, being joyful, being peaceful. So most ungasazona lezo zinto, then you cannot be a suitable helper. The Holy Spirit. You can't be a suitable helper ungenawo ama attributes nama qualities of being wise, of being understanding, ama qualities of the Holy Spirit, which is a helper. uNkulunkulu didn't make a mistake when he was writing the Bible. Every single text in the Bible uphefumulelwe uNkulunkulu. So each time his word selection is exquisite. He didn't make a mistake. Maybe Zumoyo willing a helper, and then he called a wife a helper, a suitable helper for her husband. So why he was setting a standard and an example. Uguti, this is the kind of standard you have to have as a wife, as a helper. Metwa, you should have these qualities as a helper. Qualities of the helper, if which is the Holy Spirit. Qualities they are found in the Bible, which is wisdom, understanding, the spirit of counsel. You cannot be a helper if you can't counsel your husband. You shouldn't control your husband, but you should counsel him. Counseling is very different. It's being able to listen and advise accordingly. You have to have knowledge. Knowledge is very vast. Knowledge of when to act, of when to keep quiet, and understanding the times. Because, especially in the Old Testament, when the Holy Spirit came upon someone, they had the spirit of understanding of the times, like the sons of Issachar. They had the understanding of the times. They knew when to plant, when to act, when to talk. We should mirror Christ to that extent, because we are a suitable helper for your partner.
Angazike umuntu wami ngathi akasasebenzi kahle, kodwa ke ziyakhala namhlanje. Kudala nisitsho nisitsho ziyakhala. No, ziyakhala namhlanje. Kuthiwa you must be umuntu wise, ube kind, very loving, ube ngumuntu okwaziyo to counsel, unga be controlling, but ukwazi uba ngumuntu okwaziyo ukuthetha when the time is right, know when to speak and know when to keep quiet, know when to offer help and know when to not offer help. Ndiyabulela. Ms. Dladla, ungene while we were discussing into yokubanba umntu uyazi kanjani into yokubanba uyi suitable helper for a particular person. But usezophendula ndicela usoske ndiwambise nalona umbuzo. And then I'm just gonna give a short scenario. Umbuzo wami uthi wazi kanjani ukuthi you are a perfect helper, okanye suitable, let me use the word that the Bible uses. You are a suitable helper to that particular person, okanye ke you're soon to be mieni. And then let's say ke ngokubanba, I can always come back now, MaKhumalo. Let's say ke ngokubanba, send lapha ngaphakathi emtshatweni, but then I'm realizing ukuthi no man, I am not a suitable helper for this person. What then do I do? Ms. Dladla.
Aviwe. Because uyaqala ukukhuluma mhlambe before alokhu scenario yakhe akaqala ukuchaza naye on her side ukuthi ngokwakhe ukuba ihelper we understand kanjani ngokwakhe yini ihelper biblically or generally.
Ngixolise bengihlushwa inetwork. Yeah, bengihlushwa inetwork but ngicatsise ngeright manje ngithe ukumuva kancane la endlini ukuze ngibe right. Ngokwami ukwazi ihelper zebe isuka nje uNkulunkulu ezabona ukuthi uAdam udinga ihelper. Into ayishoyo ukuthi ihelper udinga ihelper who is suitable for him. Number one. Okusho ukuthi uAdam njengoba ayehleli ensimini ase-Eden, zazikhona iy'lwane and not ukuthi phela wayehleli nazo zinlike yabo ehleli nazo but zazikhona iy'lwane. Kusho ukuthi iy'lwane azikwazanga ukuthi zimsize la kumele zimsize khona. So uNkulunkulu kwakumphoqa ukuthi azathole into enjengaye ezokwazi ukuthi imsize ezoba ihelper kena. That's why wakwazi ukuthi kumele akhiphe ubhambo lakhe, kwakumele akhiphe irap yakhe ukuze azothola into eyinature eyodwa naye uAdam. Because iy'lwane noma zikwazi ukuthi cause ngeke ngibone abanye abantu especially abelungu umuntu oyathabathanda amaphethe ahlale nenenja endlini ahlale nekati. But isilwane asifani nomuntu, asikwazi ukuyenza le nto le eyenziwe umuntu. So asikwazi ukusisiza siphelele la. Sinala esima khona isilwane. Kanti umuntu onjengawe ukusiza la khona enye into engeke izikwazi ukukusiza engasi umuntu. So bengabe uNkulunkulu emnikeza umsizi. Uma ngabe unikezwe umsizi, umsizi kuse kungasiyo into mhlambe ukuthi wena usungasakwazi ukwenza into. Angenzi example mhlambe ekhaya umama uyasebenza ubuye ebusuku athi angizodinga mhlambe uanti sekuthiwa uanti osizayo. Anti osizayo ozosiza lendlini mhlambe akwazi ukungwashela izitsha, akwazi ukungenzela ukuthi nokuthi nokuthi. But ukuthi khona uanti endlini akusho ukuthi abantu abasendlini abanazi izandla bakwazi ukuyiwashela, bakwazi ukuyiklinela. But uzowehlisa umsebenzi, uzokwenza ukuthi impilo ibe lula. Engathi mefika uma usisi ekhaya aqale phansi awashidike, aqala phansi apheke. So irole umuntu wesifazane kumuntu wesilisa, angithi ku-husband, angathi umuntu wesilisa waphela. So irole umuntu wesifazane ku-husband wakhe ukuthi izonciphisa umsebenzi, izomsiza nala khona adinga usizo khona. So i-helper mina ngiyibona kanjalo nangendlela uNkulunkulu ayidale kanjalo ukuthi kunika umuntu onjengawe who is suitable. So for the fact ukuthi umnika umuntu who is suitable ukusho ukuthi bakhona abangekho suitable for you. Yeah. So aphinde anginika umuntu one same capacity yokuthi abe ne-relationship noNkulunkulu. That's why ngamnikelanga nelwane kuphela. Wamnika umuntu wesifazane, wakhipha ubambo kuyena, wenza umuntu ofanayo naye number one, wenza umuntu ozokwazi ukuthi ukumsiza udlulele kunenye into engamsiza. Number two, amnikeze i-capacity ukuthi abe ne-relationship efanayo noNkulunkulu. Ukuze ingeke izixakane endleleni, njengoba sisadesha ukuthi angeke akunikeze umuntu ongasindisiwe ubusindisiwe, because vele izoxakana endleleni. uzothi akuthandazweni akafuni ukuthandaza asifundeni izwi akafuni ufundizwe ufuna mhlawumbe ukuyibhengela uyabo angeke kuthathe unikhimenaji ukuhlanganise nenciko angamchaza unikhimenaji ngoba ele kude ebone kubonayo but imfake endlini unikhimenaji ubone ukuthi wena usindisiwe wena engasindisiwe ukuthi uzophileka yini angeke uze kuphileke because akekho suitable for wena mhlawumbe angasuitable for Chris Brown kodwa hayi wena nciko.
Ngobe bethe akazusigiva nje manje wenzani? I think usekhohle uba besithembisile. She forgot. Siyabonga, siyabonga sisi, but ikhona into endiyibambileyo. You said umchazana is there to make ubom i-helper. Oh my goodness, ndiyazithanda ke loo nto. I-helper is there to make ubom easier for umntu. Oh good, why lungis? What is spouse sack? Love it, kesan. Okay, so ntacisele ke ngoku, usicacisele in fact as ama NK1 show amahle. Ukubamba yindoni ihelp. So ndiyacela ke ngoba ncela sibuyele pha kumbuzo wami. Umbuzo wami ubusithi, anani usabukhumbulana nami sihlahla. Umbuzo wami ubusithi, umntu uyazi njani into yokubamba uyisuitable helper for umntu lo who is supposed to be his spouse sakhe. Ndabese ndadlula ke ngoku nge-question yam. Nkosi yam, I think MaKhumalo ubuyela kuwe sweetheart. Ndabese ndadlula nge-question yam. Ndathi sendilapha ke ngoku phakathi. But then ndinotisa into yokubanba no man. Hey, I think sithini isulu nxa sithini? Ngithathe ngamawala. Ngithathe ngamawala. Ngazibona sengila ngaphakathi. Ngenza njani ke sengila? Angiyazibona ukuthi angiyena nje inkosi yami angiyena nje nhlobo sengilanga phakathi kodwa emshadweni ngenza njani.
Yo. Okay, one thing that I really believe kuyona ukuthi nothing is too hard for uNkulunkulu. Ayikho into ehlula uNkulunkulu and when it comes to there's a reason why uNkulunkulu washo ukuthi I will give you a new heart. Mekukhona i-willingness ne-agreement, one thing uNkulunkulu that he honors kunayo yonke into emhlabeni is covenant. Menivumelele nenze covenant nafunga phambi kwakho uNkulunkulu ukuthi niyashada. Ama-challenges enziwa futhi phakathi uyena ozonisiza kuwona. If usuyibona phakathi uthi this is not what I signed up for, but kune-willingness, uNkulunkulu akaphoqi muntu. Akaphoqi muntu. If you want to stay in the marriage and ikhona i-willingness, he will give you a new heart. He will give you a soul. One of the qualities of a helper, the Holy Spirit, is understanding. He will give you understanding of your husband. A suitable husband for you. Uzokunika understanding yokuthi ukwazi ukumu-understanda and uzoku-equipa ngokuthi ukwazi ukuba suitable helper for him. Because suitable helper is not really hard. Uyakwazi ukuthi uzowenza impilo yakhe ibe lula. So most ubona ukuthi nowhere, just take everything to God. Hambisa kuyena, pray about it. And nawe ube ne-willingness. If ingekho willingness, there's nothing engenziwa. Kufana nemoya engcwele. When the Holy Spirit comes upon a person, akamphoqi. uNkulunkulu uzo uletha umoya ongcwele ukuthi azomsiza with the journey yakhe in fulfilling a God-given purpose yakhe. Some people, honestly, they call to be mothers and they call to be wives. Emhlabeni bakhulise the next generation. And uNkulunkulu abanye abantu bebabusisa uyasho ukuthi out of you kuzophuma great nations. So we calling yalowo muntu as a woman is to be a great mother and mother the son that she's going to give birth to, equip and nurture them for the next generations. Nangempela uzobonarisha lowo muntu. So if a willingness ikhona, fine, Holy Spirit may fear ngempela kumuntu. Izofika kuyena izami. Holy Spirit ayiforce kumuntu. Holy Spirit is very silent and iyakhuluma kancane kancane, but the Holy Spirit can be grieved. Everybody knows ukuthi once wamkhwintsha umoya ongcwele, he takes a step back, he never forces himself. NoNkulunkulu usebenza kanjalo in helpers. If une-willingness, he can help you, but if ungenayo willingness, he'll take a step back bese athula. So if usuyibona usuphakathi ukuthi this is not what I was expecting, but I'm willing to work through it, nothing is too hard for uNkulunkulu.
Yabona ke, there's hope, betunana, there's hope even for I hope bakhona abantu abachatileyo up. There is hope even for abantu abaphakathi emtshatweni and bafilisha into abantu ba no man, the burden is too much. The burden is too much. Uthi Makhumalo, as long as inhliziyo yakho iwilling, as long as you still want to be here ngale ndlela owawunqume ngayo ekuqaleni, and uNkulunkulu honors a covenant kakhulu. I don't want to get into that. God honors covenant indeed. But
too much wisdom in this place. Umlilo uyasho ngampela, ziyakhala. Wolike bafethu, praise uhlushwa i-Wi-Fi network angazi konalokho nje, kodwa-ke nisixolele nimbona on and off. Siyathemba ukuthi uzobuya futhi. Yo, uMakhumalo eqaleni lapha echaza uthi because men, ngiyazi ukuthi ubesho bengasho met men, ubengasho igender, but met men, M-A-N for human being, is weak. So they always need a helper, of which is God. But ngifuna ukuyiconvert ngiyise lapha ku-men, as igender, us as men, ukuthi we weak, we always need a helper, of which umuntu wesifazane. So Makhumalo, if we convert this, sisi lo men siwususe lapha ku-human being siwuletha ku-men as igender, ngicela usithaze ukuthi you guys as women, as helpers, iziphi izinto thina esiwikhi kuzona enifike nina nifithe kuzona, nikwazi ukuthi nisize kuzona. Mhlawumbe if you can just mention a few izinto nje abantu amadoda noma abantu besilisa noma abakhwenyana, njengoba adesho nje upraise ukuthi you help not just any man but your husband. So what are those things la khona amadoda khona alekha kuwona la khona uze kudingakala khona umsizi owumuntu wesifazane?
Okay, ngizowenza a few examples of men that I saw growing up. I can't make ama example that are in the society because society is very twisted. Society always says, don't be toxic, be nice, but then they babenza amadoda be feminine kakhulu, agcine sengena direction. Kanti the umbrella ya Kristu nje is very simple. It's God, a man, then a wife, then kids. So lezo zinto lezo ijwayele ukuthi angeke ngisho ukuthi ziyalekha per se, but uNkulunkulu akaba equipanga ngazo, wa equipa abantu besifazane ngazo, so they could be compatible. Hayi ukuthi bakompete, but behambisane, ekwazi ukumnika i-counsel nomunye umnika i-counsel. So in most cases, a man is the visionary in the home. Visionary. But when it comes to executing, in most times, sometimes babuye baleke. So that's where uNkulunkulu wena akunike i-understanding. He normally gives understanding and a wisdom of executing the vision that he planted in a man. Most relationships, that are miserable are the relationships la umuntu wesifazane told she's strong-willed, she's moneyed than a man, and then I bone say visionary. It's never gonna work. You're not the visionary of the home. So the when you are supporting the husband's visionary, le planto uNkulunkulu kuyena. But when it comes to executing, see, I was following my cases running in the Bible where uNkulunkulu azotshela the woman indlela yokwenza, not the idea, the initial plan, because he's the visionary. The execution, for an example, ubaba ulangzalwa khona ubaba Khumalo unamatex, he's very good at running the job, like taxi old indoda yamzulu ephuma emahlabathini. But when it comes to executing ama ideas like saving money, it's very kunzima umuntu esilisa anqabe ingane meyicela something. That's when umama brings a counsel again. Because tineka growing up, imali ingena every day. For an example, imali ingena every day in the marriage, wonke umuntu happy. Nje, siyacela nje, every day, mina grade 1 ngangiphatha 20 rand esikoleni, ka grade 1. So it was very difficult ukuya phambili, it slowed down the progress leyo nto in the family. But when uma came into the picture, one advisor with counsel, as I'm controlling Amaliaki, but one advisor would know, come on, let us have a certain payday. Le man may figure every day, I see beg shang at us now. Then if we pick umhlaka 15, then we're gonna have a payday in umhlaka 15. Mind you, agatheti, she did that in a gentle way. Abone na, would you know, many as we pencil, And then mese ifike isihlambi imali, you can distribute it evenly. That's what I see, ngokuthi kube khona a certain income in the household, it creates a discipline kuyingane futhi. Iyingane lezi eniyizalile ngokuthi uNkulunkulu uzalana nani. And then you have to educate the kids ukuthi kumele kube khona i-patience. Kumele kube khona i-discipline. You don't get whatever you want noma inini. So with her understanding and amkhanselisho ukuthi okay, since you're very good at your job, imali yangena kanje, why singenzi kanje? Because ekugcineni kosuku imali izosebenza yonke ngithi month end. But let's have a fixed date. So she provides those kind of counsels. Ivision isikhona yama taxi noya wathenga wawa run, just an example. But in terms of running it daily and in terms of bringing order, not just to the kids only, even to the entire household, sekhona into stable asikwazi ukudependela kwi, sekhona into siyazi ukuthi ama stable ama shortcomings kanje. So that's where a woman engena khona, akamcontroli, akayishintshi vision yakhe ukuthi ela ama taxi, hey no, the vision is there. So yena she has to provide counsel. Uyawazi ama holiday umuntu wesifazana ukuthi anini, I'm sure umuntu wesilisa ngekanaki ama holiday uyazi ama tax awasebenzi, uyazi ukuthi okay ngathi kuze i-strike siyamenyezelwa. So she understand the times ukuthi okay imali ngeke izibe khona kangako next month, let's just minimize indleko. If kumele anciphise ekudleni apheke certain portions, she will do that because she understand the times. She understands how to run the family. Umuntu wesilisa would never understand lezo zinto. So niyahambisana, not that wisebenzi nje, you just lower kancane in ranking, but imsebenze yenziwe uyena ngeke ayenze yena. Naye imsebenze yenziwe uyena ngeke uze uyenze yena, because akusona isabelo sakho from God.
Yo, Bafethu, ngaze ngaphenduleka. Thank you very much. Ngizomemezela nje ukuthi bafethu, my father is watching. Bishop Amasinga is here watching with us. Siyabingelela baba. It's a privilege and honor to have you on the show. Siyabonga kakhulu. MaKhumalo, you are spitting nuggets, man. Yo. Ngiphendulile. Let me just go to ama comments nje kancane singabaziba abantu bethu, and then ngiqhubeke nembuzo. Niyangazi ke mina bafethu, ngiphethe isigubu sembuzo. When you give me a topic, I never run out of questions. So nje uMakhumalo, ngoba engekho nje no praise esenyamalele, ayizovoveka namhlanje. Uyoshaya ukwara past 9 uyobuza ukuthi tshiyo sengivuthiwe. Nginembuzo ke mina mningi futhi. Let me just quickly go to ama comments first, and then mase ngiyabuya no Aviwe. Ngiyambona laphana ukuthi ufuna nje ukungixosha nje, sofuna ungixosha. Erickson Makhosini uthi angicabangi leyo example yokukholwa, yokukholwa nokungakholwa engena kahle. Thina sakhula nogogo ababengakholwa kodwa bengama-good role models to the city, behlonipha, bebanikeza indawo obaba. Excuse, we must understand long back abantu were molded as chastis. Hey, isiNgisi bafethu angisazi kahle. Chastity was taught from the ground. Ingakho ubona imishado yabo yayingapheli, obaba bejola kunjalo. The teachings that were instilled in them, we must separate the correct difference of a believing partner and nun as well. And then masethi lapha, okay. Balot. Oh. Kodwa makhey as long as usathanda. And then u-Allen uthi uma ubona usungaphakathi ukuthi akulungi, then that marriage either becomes a burden to be tolerant toward one another, or you will have to bear with the consequences of your wrong choice of a mate. God always show you the signs against the union you are about to enter into. There are very few reasons that make biblical grounds for divorce, and seeing usungaphakathi ukuthi this is not it, it's not one of them. Hey, washaya engeke lapho mfowakithi. Allen ushaye khona impela insizwa yenye. Ngiyakuzwa ukuthi uthini. Nguzimpela. And then nangu Allen lapha esephinde ependula u-Erickson uthi, Erickson, you've just corrected yourself, but they stayed because they were conditioned to tolerate being in loveless relationships and marriages. It was not founded on love. but on image and protecting family names. Thank you very much, Alan. Ngalokho. Umzulwini ayikushubile namhlanje. Khona umzulwini. Hey, sathi sabagcina kwisho umzulwini. Nanga umzulwini uthi take your cross and follow Christ. God will make a way. Bible says if the unbeliever is willing to stay, if the unsuitable helper willing to stay with him or her. The believer is capable to stay with the unsuitable helper. I'm Zulwini. Sin manje. The believer is capable to stay with the unsuitable helper. God giving strength to carry the cross. I'm Zulwini. And then, MaKhumalo. Now, umbuzo wami abanye bayakhala la bathi awu kodwa MaKhumalo bayakhala. Umbuzo wami uthi since most of you guys seems like you'll understand ukuthi what is a helper is as women, as you guys women, you'll understand ukuthi you guys are helpers, then why we have a problem of having women who want to get married or start impilo nabantu besilisa abasebenezinto? Because maybe my assistant my calculations, the percentage yabantu besifazane who want to get married to men who already have things, iningi kune percentage yabantu besifazane who are willing to be or bob the builder or willing to start from scratch, from zero. So why do we think abantu besifazane wants abantu besilisa asebenezinto already, yet they are built as helpers? Because if I dash in a moment, so why do you think is the problem?
Okay, that question is angazing guy at Sekaranjani, but angen gizeng bakulu made la baba funo ready made. But then again,
Bashaunga basan.
No. Angizilizo give a mutumin. But in all honesty, labantu abafuna abantu aba ready made is because of a society. We can't shy away from the fact that we're living in the last days. So as much as we now uzobe u active ngala in Christianity and trying to build people and trying to build ukuthi abantu ba understand their roles in Christ Jesus. Even the devil uzobe busy naye. A keeper yonke lento, and mosa tubheka in the spirit, it's always mosa tubheka manje in society sekuqhutshwa le narrative yokuthi they have to be provided for, kumele uthole wonke umuntu. That thing is not biblical. I am not gonna lie, Leon is not biblical. But another thing futhi that makes me ngibacabangele kancane is even nalaba that are not ready made. Men actually don't want to take up their position in Christ Jesus. Bafuna ukuba controlling but not leading. Umuntu angakutshela ukuthi ungayenzi lento angifuni wenze kanje. But then again, engakuniki a clear direction ukuthi yenza kanjani. So that's not being a leader. That's just being controlling. So mostly abantu banjalo kungena nama insecurities, kungena. So people would rather, for them to be safe, bangenzi msebenzi. Bona, they lazy. One, ba lazy. They don't want to take in the work. They don't want to, abafuna ukwenza lezinto, they want to avoid zonke izinto. They want to avoid the toxicity. They want to avoid. So khona lento eshiwo nje in these days. But see, I'd rather cry in a Bentley than be happy in Jondol. Yabo. So they want to avoid wonke lama steps. Like, no offense, they want to avoid wonke lama steps. It's just being lazy, and we can't shy away from the fact that we're living in the last days. And Leon Daiko justifiable. And going back to Lendo Yama non-believers, I didn't say umuntu shatene non-believer, but the Bible clearly warns us, so you cannot be equally yoked with a non-believer. But should you find yourself in that situation, Jesus was very clear. What he go and make disciples of all nations. But what if Isabelo Sako is winning that family over to Christ? Starting with the husband. And you're willing to stay. Jesus is clear, you shall see them by their fruits. So now, why is she so nice? Why is she so loving? What am I doing wrong? That encourages a person to do better. make sure go and make disciples of all nations. Actually, tati plane ukibele kuhambeke nawe. Like they literally mean lawu khona. So I think Kusi's praise was just speaking in the context of khathezethi ngeke uNkulunkulu akunike unbeliever. Uma ungayifuni ngeke aza kunike uNkulunkulu dangacelanga. Ngeke. But when it comes to labantu abafuna already made, they just want to protect themselves and they just lazy and they just abafuni, they don't want to project. But by a projector yonke into that they've gone through because I wrong foot na lente ukuthi usuyoqoma ka million usufike kwi suitable husband yakho usuthatha ama experiences of the past usuzo wa projector. They just projecting and they just hurt and they just bleeding on innocent men just because they don't have the kind of money yokuthenga I Bentley.
Yo ziyakhala abafethu namhlanje. Hey wabe sengenile uvovo madodo wabe sengenile wangena ngecomment wathi kodwa sizobathini abantu abangenani abangenanto. Hayi ngeke bafethu ngeke makube khona okukhona noba imali but no assets. Structure is very much important bazalwane. Vovo isho nje wena musu kulibo uthi noba imali ungaba kanjani nemali ungenawo ama assets. Wena Vovo nje musa nje ukulibushona le ngoba uyazi ukuthi ufuna ukuthini. Wena nje qonda ukuthi ufuna ukuthini Vovo. Qonda nje ukuthi ufuna ukuthini. Ayikho into oyisho ukuthi support.
I think what she means ukuthi yazi uyahlupa umfana that is not ready for marriage. Uyahlupa umfana that is not developed for marriage. You are supposed to support a vision. Khona abafana bangena emshadweni ngempela bedidizela. Bengenawo ama vision. You can't support into engekho. What are you supposed to help? Something that is not there. Give me something to work with. I think that that's what they mean. Umuntu uzomthola yabo bahlezi besinika ama advice just before a person getting married ukuthi umbuzo ukuthi ithini plan yakhe. You marrying the vision, not just umzimba nje. You marrying usibona sikuphi in 5 years, and they should give you something to work with. What are you helping ingekho? Ungangicela mina ukuthi, for a typical example, since usebenza nge-welding, ngingacela mina ngithi hawu ngicela uzongisiza ngizofaka ama butler guard, ngiphethe imali ye-labor kuphela, ngithi material ithathephi yokungisiza ke ngifaka ama butler. Iskill unaso, the vision you have it, but sizoyithathaphi material yokufaka ama butler guard? Because mele fike nami, I'm the visionary. Imina obona lama butler guard, but wena uphethe iskill sokufaka lama butler guard, sikuzokwenziwa njani ke?
Hayi yabona namhlanje bafethu ziyakhala yo. Hayi ziyakhala, buka nje kuphuma ngisho Aviwe ngoba bazi ukuthi bazothini. Bayaphuma abanyamalala bazi ukuthi bazothini. Sikhala ngampela. UMakhumalo unithi uMakhumalo bazi benjalo abantu bakhumalo. Abantu bakhumalo ke i-wisdom nje yakubo, yakubo nje i-wisdom yakakhumalo. Anyways imali ukuthi anazo. Nangu uDoli uthi lilonke umZulwini usifuna sishade nabantu abangakholwa, wasigqugquzelela ekulahlekweni. La kungekho khona uJesu akukho ukuthula. And then uNoluvo, hey ujabule uVovo wathi yes Makhumalo, a structure of leadership and a secure in Christ. Hey ujabule kabiko lokho. And then Mzulwini uthi the second question was if you realize that the one you married is not suitable. Yes, that scriptures doesn't talk about suitable help, but the message discourages divorce. Hey Mzulwini. At least the man must be able to make ends meet. Indoda fanele ibe neplan, alright? Uvovo uthi there's people who have money but with no direction and knows what to do in marriage. So Vovo ni ufuna ukushada umuntu onemali. Usho njalo Vovo, ufuna ukushada umuntu onemali. Lona abo my brother aw madod. The senior in the bachelors. Uthi uyahlupha umfana that is not ready for marriage, ongenayo kwa vision, washaya uma shezi tsi. Heke, love you Makhumalo, you have my point, kusho uVovo. Ayi bungayongajabuli phela. Alright, ich ama comment engathi asemaninga kakhulu ama comment la. Uthi ngifunde yokugcina. Erickson uthi my point is that any person can be a good helper depending where and how she was brought up. But I wouldn't encourage anybody to marry an unbeliever, because marrying an unbeliever has its own challenges with different means. So its solution and solving issues we meet along the way. Ngenze kanjalo ngalabo dokas esinabo manje abangakwazi nokupheka kodwa bakhuluma ngelimi. U-Allen uthi wena musa ukukhuluma nomuntu wakho ngeziphansi, wenza sengathi ukhuluma nge-guest. Ngokushayona Allen. No, mina ngiyamuzwa uVovo, uyinkinga umuntu ongenalutho ngoba mase notho usangaba ingozi kuwe nakuye. Alright. Okay, asifake uAviwe nawe ngusebuyile Nkosi yami useze wabuye. Asazi ukuthi yini le bemkhiphile. UMakhumalo befarisha kakhulu so wagcina sephuma uAviwe ngenxa yokungazi ukuthi ufuna ukuthini uAviwe. Ya ukhishwa yini usitshele? Yini ekhiphayo?
Bode kuwenxe. But no, ndithandile i-comeback amakhumalo because nami bendifuna ukungena ngale angle yakhe. So thank you so much for clarifying lanto, because nyhani ke there is no way into yokubani uba we will be supporting into esingayiboniyo. Sincedise entwenini, where is the vision? Give us niyayazi ke asihlaleli ngenyalapho, sihlaleli njengalapho. Futhi nje first question, what's the plan? If there's no plan, out. Asifuni nokuva uba kuthiwani. No, ndiyabona ziyahepena kuma-comments. Abantu bethu namhlanje, they are right here with us and they are firing. Andiyazi ke uba inoba yintoni le topic okanye nguMakhumalo. I do not know. But yeah, baya-engage abantu bethu namhlanje. And we are so excited. Siyababona Ellen, hey, kushubile. Kushubile, but siyabonga kakhulu uMakhumalo. And you're speaking so much sense. Mm-hmm. Dear boy. Ndinombuzo oyi-1 before ndibuyisele kunxewu. Yambona mos uMakhumalo Proverbs 31 lo wethu. So phayana ke kuProverbs 31. Uyambona mos uba umkhulu ubroad utyebile ntontontontoni. As a helper, ne? What is it that you think in your mind, Bamshambi, you have not yet mastered? And what are you doing to work towards it? Okanye, in fixing that which you believe ukuthi you have not yet mastered. Okanye, nje Proverbs 31, when umpethe wonke nje ugashe nje yonke into right.
Yo, I mean, Hashem, I'm not going to lie. I give you master field. You can never master. Well, you can, but once you reach that certain level of perfection, then Enoch walked with God, was wanyamalala, because he was too perfect. Mina, I'm not gonna lie. I haven't mastered it, because zikhona lezo zinto, the Proverbs 31 that oyithole ekhaya usakhula. And there are some stuff that you have to learn, usu pagat, that are very zinzim, yabo, zinzim. Let me just open and make a few examples. Yabo, kona lakto, she makes coverings for her bed, utola fine linen. Leondo, it's very difficult for some women, because sometimes if ubo anu kutu tingi line nenja, it calls ubo tuwa nukipe pagetel la kwa ambo tingi. Unga kangezi kumyenu wako. That is one of the difficult stuff. Yabo, yeah, tuwa husband's, her husband is respected at the city gates, because yeah, now we are wenzu kutu. She's clothed with strength and dignity. She plants up a field. Yabo, yeah, shutmelo uvugu yosebenza now. You can't sit down and logo kangezil. This book is very, I'm Proverbs 31 woman. Proverbs 31 is very deep. And by Jeluguti, it's in their favor. Hey, omunye Proverbs 31 abanye, it's mostly in favor of Labantes Basiza. Over 16. So she considers a field and buys it out of her earnings. and she plants ama vineyard. Awukwazi ukukhangeza imali yokuthenga i-estate. I-generational wealth kumele yakhiwa wena sometimes. Proverbs 31 is very difficult, and I'm not gonna lie. Mina nje angikakawu masterish. Yabo, iyasho ukuthi even her profits, you have to invest it back in your home. Abanye bathi, my money is my money and his money is our money. Ayikho leyo nto Proverbs 31. So lezo zinto uzifunda mase ufike khona phakathi. Because ekhaya bayafundisa ukuthi okay, you have to do this, support him, cook for him, wake up early in the morning, la usaqala khona. But the deeper you go, and especially the deeper you go in marriage, is where uba tested ngempela, and the deeper you go in the Proverbs 31, she buys a field and a plant a vineyard yakhe. Shuthi leyo nto in these days, uzothenga iproperty, wakhe imqasho, ngeyakhe ama earnings. That is very difficult. So mina nje personally angakawu masterish. I'm still learning. Because it's very difficult. Ngisawufunda nje, ngisayifunda. Because it's easy to learn and to practicalize ezinye izinto. It's very easy. Abanye bathatha lokuthi I wake up in the morning, I'm a godly woman, I'm clothed with dignity. But lezi zinto ezidinga izinto ezikuba practical, engahambisani ne-society and the modern day, abakwenzi. And then they call themselves Proverbs 31 women. Ulethani yena to hlale kuthiwa, what do you bring to the table? Athi mina, oh, I am the table. That is not mentioned in Proverbs 31. Two uyahamba uyothenga ifield ngama earnings akho bese uyatshala and multiply ingcebo yakulo mndeni. And then you want to sit and be a trophy wife. That is not biblical. So unzima uProverbs 31 and baningi abangayo masterish, including myself.
I was put on MaKhumalo verse late Nkosi yami. Was put on MaKhumalo scripture sethu nje futhi kwakoropa ngathi waqeda ngathi nya. Ngoba besithi ungathina nje kwenze njani manje. Kodwa ke siyabonga kakhulu, siyabonga kakhulu. Yes, we learn as we go. Okay, I'm gonna quote me ke ngoku. I say ku inkukuthi no one will teach you, kanye no one can teach you everything, but you master ubomi as you progress up ebomini. Ndingabuyela phaa kuwe, Mr. Ngxenye. No worries.
Thank you very much, Ziyakhala namhlanje bafethu. So much wisdom. I'm sure ukuthi umenzi uyahleka uyasimala lapho uthi ya batshele mama. Nangumzulwini lapha uthi, can't you help in making a plan? It sounds like today's woman comes with a lot of expectations. I may be good in other things, but need women's covering in planning, e.g. admin. Uzuyikhuluma isense mzulwini, even though kodwa at least. And then uvovo uthi, every woman must have something going on. We're building an empire here to create generational wealth. Yes, uzukhulume-ke vovo into ezwakalayo. U-Erickson uthi uyolokhu ephuma u-Aviwe ngoba namuhla sikhuluma ngomuntu wesifazane okuproverbs 31 ovuke ekuseni kusemnyama and provide food. Buy field out of her earnings. When it snows, she has no fear of her household. Nina Bama Kushi and Abama Kavela and Sentin Nituri again. So figure like the vision. Zakala, I feel your mother.
Get your money. Come on,
Kuluma, I welcome you, Aviwe. When I pray, I get Boga Erickson, we can listen go. Zai and Zietarex. La, uvovo uthi godly needs practical actions indeed. And then unqobile uthi replying ku Erickson uthi kanti Aviwe works very hard. She just doesn't go around flashing izinto zakhe, but thina siyayazi imsebenzi yakhe. Vele buzothini ngoba vele niyazwana nabangani, nihlezi nipostana ku WhatsApp. So vele leyo nto ilindelekile ukuthi iqhamuke kuwena. So ngisahamba naye mina u-Erickson. Alan uthi Proverbs 31 woman is more about being than doing, but doing is a byproduct of being. Hayi ngeke Alan uthi u-Alan Proverbs 31 woman is more about being than doing, but doing is a byproduct of being. Hayi aningizwa ningcono ngiyifaka ku screen lento le comment cause angizwa nididekile nina laba kwa ama comments abantu ababukela hayo noma bangizwa nawu ngicela nifundele nina mhlawumbe mina ongakwazi ukufunda and then umzulini uthi Proverbs 31 says woman had a plan and man marvel at the city gate umzulini akafuni ukusebenza ufuna ukusetshenzela abantu besifazana. Okay, all right. Hey, maningi ama comment mafethu maningi ama comment ngeke ngiwaqede but makhumalo ngicela ukuthi sivale ngale. Ngifuna sigxile lapha ku suitable the keyword laphana kulela verse elimini elikhuluma ngo help it's suitable masikhuluma ngo suitable ngifuna kulena ke ngifuna ukukhuluma both men and women husband and wife masikhuluma ngo suitable kahle kahle a man when is looking for a woman a helper kwesilisa onjani o suitable. And then on a woman's side, when a man comes to her, yini expected again as a woman, ukuze afite kule ndoda as again. On a man's side, when you speak about a suitable, onjani o suitable. And then on woman's side, what should she expect from a man? Ukuze naye azokwazi ukufitha abe yihelper.
Okay, can I start with lokho umuntu wesilisa? One thing uNkulunkulu angalenza ngaliphutha is creating people waba placer in families. Umndeni la aphuma khona is very important. NjengaseBhayibhelini, every son, even quoting from teaching ya on Sunday. Every son is born to a family and most sons babenikwa amagama oyise as to hand down the mandate yasemndenini. So la ukhulele khona nama values that are instilled in you as a man. UNkulunkulu alenza ngiphutha. Wazi kahle. So lento okhulu uyijwayele umuntu wesilisa uyibona ekhaya i-right and iletha obaba bakho ukuthi babe proud ngayo. It's likely kube yona into that you would look for in a wife. If you are looking for a suitable partner, lendlela okhule ngayo, it's going to impact if you're looking for a wife. Mina ngwasemakhaya, emakhaya am nje ikaZulu emahlabathini. Obut bam when they're looking for a wife, bazofuna umuntu ohloniphayo, amba omaziyo omunye umuntu. First and foremost, bazofuna umuntu omaziyo omsaba uNkulunkulu. Omaziyo umuntu okwaziyo ukuhlonipha ikhaya, ahloniphe umuntu wesilisa, ahloniphe ingane yakhona kulelo gceke. It wasn't a mistake that you born into the family because uNkulunkulu angeke aza place wena ebhalitho ebekunike imandate yokuthi hamba okhulula abantu efolweni, for an example. Uzokuplace efolweni la uzobona khona isidingo ukuthi badinga ukukhululwa. So he placed you in a family for a reason. If emndenini wakho kuthiwa awothola umfazi ohlonipha umhlaba, it's not a mistake. Uzohamba uyofuna leyo wife le ezokwazi ukusupporta that element that was instilled in you from kini, from the Bible. Lezo zinto that cater to you. Obona kahle ukuthi okay, ubizo lami mina, this is my calling. This is ivision yami ikanje. Let's say an artist, division yakhe is umuntu maybe okwama sales. Umuntu that is going to be suitable for you is a person who understands that industry. Ozokwazi ukuthi akusize in those sales, balethe i-wealth into the family. Because some people are called to be in businesses. Some people are called to be. So when looking for a suitable partner, look for a person that could cater to your needs. Not just you, even to ama surroundings wakho. And a woman, if bebona ukuthi no I can marry lo muntu, umuntu awuvela umshado ngamazi, we are mbona. Signs are there. And mobona ukuthi no, this is not into engayimela. Then you leave. You don't just marry them. But mobona ukuthi okay, nginayo element yenhlonipho. Nginayo element yokusupporta le vision. Ngithi uyakundlalela ivision yakhe. Awuvela umshado njengena vision. Uyakundlalela ivision yakhe ukuthi this is what I'm looking for. This is what I'm looking for. Oh, uyayifunda ngendlela. You have to be a woman okwazi ukureada ama situations, understanding ama times, be wise. You can read between the lines because sometimes abantu besilisa struggle to communicate, but you have to understand. If ubona ukuthi this angeke ngize ngizwane nayo, then you cannot be a suitable helper. You move before uzuyikhomithe nje. So if you're looking for a suitable partner, look for what you need in a woman, not what you want. Because umzimba is very carnal. Ufuna mabedi. Umzimba ufuna mabedi, but your soul knows what it needs. Look for what you need in a woman. Then uzombona lona kho konke akudingayo. Then get married that kind of woman. Lento idingayo. Because ubedi biyaphela. Once you have 2-3 kids, biyaphela. But a person on a lento idingayo, they'll always balance your support that you need. And nikumbule, it's never a mistake. Don't marry somebody also draw away from everything that you believe in. Also draw away from ikhaya. If when ngine kuthiwa umakoti ungene ekhaya and stuff, ungathatha umuntu ozoyokhlalisa esentini akuthengisa ama champagne. That is not a suitable partner for you. Look for what you need, not what you want.
Machita, look for what look what you need, not what you want. Mizwele, nina you'll want ama pedis. But what you need exactly, obo ibu baba. So amazwi amakhumalo lawo. Makhumalo, the last one ongavala ngalo nje to talk with your sisters. Uba, what would you say to your sisters about being helpers? Anything nje osenhlizweni yakho ofisa ukuyisho kosisi bakho Aviwe naba la ngoba bebehleli bendwazile lana uba ukhulume nabo naba ovovo onqo odolo sine bonke nje osisi bakho laba bagcwele la nalawu live uzofinyelela khona. What can you say to your sisters la eSouth Africa ngokuba ihelper?
Before you get to be a helper, what I would strongly advise, because my shortcomings are and I'm learning along the way. You cannot, I can't stress this enough, you cannot marry someone who has a vision. A plan and a vision is very different. Be fooled. Every guy wants to be rich. So in 5 years' time, so this no Moses says he's rich. That is not a vision. Plan is fiso. You can live in Dululu land of wanting to be rich in the next 5 years, but that's not a vision. You cannot be a helper to someone ongenai vision. You are created to aid a vision. Because once you make that mistake, you'll be frustrated for the rest of your life. End up in divorce. Just look for a vision. Ehambisana now. Don't marry. If he doesn't have a vision, as a trick, a plan and a vision is two different things. That's all I have to say.
Nezwa ke bosisi, iplan ne vision are two different things. Nina ngishada amajita neplan kodwa ivision angenayo, ingakho into ibe iphelele endleleni mase ngiwena isola. So uMakhumalo wavele wayivala, ngiyabonga kakhulu. Bengisathi ngifuna ukuyibuza leyo, kwasho ukuthi ke uhamba ngomoya, nanokuthi nesibongo sakho siyakuvumela ukuthi izinto ukwazi ukuyikhetcha kumoya. So bengifuna nje ukuthi, and bese ngimile ngithi we are tapping in the spirit. No, you don't tap in the spirit, but you live in the spirit. So, my friends, thank you very much to everyone who's watching. If you haven't shared a live, please do share a live and mention people. This was indeed an interesting topic. Bafethu, esivala ngayo inyanga yabantu besifazane. Ngoba sivala inyanga ke bafethu, asivala ukuthanda abantu besifazane, asivala ukubanakekela, asivala ukubavikela. So hlezi sibathanda, sibanakekela, siphinde sibavikela abantu besifazane. Sivala nje inyanga yabo kuphela ngoba ithanda ukuba nesicefana, because women this, women that. But nevertheless, we love them and we will forever protect them, guide them, and so the show will be safe. Ngoba labantu phela bayinza labantu. So AV, ngiphosa kuwena sesivala, ngithi danko kaningi, bekelebeke iviki neviki. It's NK1 Show. Monday's evening, they all belong to NK1. Hamba no ink, spill my therapy ink to pen. AV, wale kaXhosa. Yes, okay, Mvodini.
Thank you so much, Makhumalo, for embracing us with your presence. Queen K1 Show, we are very excited and siyabulela kakhulu. We learned a lot. A lot of wisdom was shared up. Thank you so very much. And thank you for clarifying a few things, especially the one of e-vision. kudala yayithethwa ke le nto kulesho utata umfundisi mazibuko wayeyithethile le nto bangayiva omzulwini bazizilize kuba besazizoliza nangoko but siyabulela mntasekhaya well done thank you for taking one for the team
Thank you so much. Ngicela ukuphendula umbuzo lo. Khona umbuzo wodwa that is bothering me. Uthi what's the difference? I think uput Ellen. Uthi what's the difference between a vision and a plan? A plan is an idea that you get. Ozokwazi ukuthi uexecute and we all know. Sihlale sinama business plan. A plan might work, a plan might not work. I plan nje izongasebenzi, uhlale nobhuti ongena plan endlini, ufrustrated. But a vision is what is inspired by uNkulunkulu. When we were created, before we were even created, uNkulunkulu wasaz, he spoke life into us and he planted a vision, just like he gave to Joseph a vision. And wagowa through everything he went through, but he knew ukuthi uNkulunkulu yini lamthembise yona. If he hasn't discovered his vision, ungena vision. You cannot kill a vision. You can never kill a vision. Ngisho suna fifth, umbhali ka Harry Potter nje, wa release, Harry Potter approve nangaka. You can never kill a vision. But i plan ingasebenza, ingangasebenza. So if exela ne plan obona ahle ukuthi futhi a plan moves with time. Ngeke usakha ama sanitizer manje COVID sidlulile. Mene plan yokuba rich ngama sanitizer. That's a plan. It might not work. And then you just blow umuntu ngempilo. But a vision into efakwe uNkulunkulu when he created you. So I think uphendulile lo mbuzo lo sekugcineni. Thank you so much.
Ayi wavala ngabo wabonana. Wabondla. Flat on the floor. Danko. Siyabulela NK1 show. Your girl Aviwe Nontlanana. Maga Expose My Therapy. Thank you so much for coming onto the show. If you haven't shared the live, please do share the live. Please do mention Abantu Baze Bazo Mamela. This was impressive. This was amazing. A lot of wisdom was shared. So please do not ungabi nomona. Allow abanye abantwana to come and learn as we continue learning from Proverbs 31. Oh my God, the scripture said, "Skuphe lapho ngengoma, skuphe ngengoma, skuphe ngengoma." Good night.
Akho ngoma esonikhipha ngayo nina la ani special ngani ukuthi nizinkishwe ngengoma ingoma esando kwenzani leyo Noma fast thank you very much asiphinde sibonane next week Monday kune topic enye interesting kakhulu next week Monday simphakele yona so please do share live and mention people extend the invitation tshela abantu ke NK1 show tshela abantu ukuthi njalo ngo 8:00 laphana ku brother Nqewu sizokumnandi thank you very much MaKhumalo what a privilege and honor to have on the show yo you're speaking nuggets I'm sure imenze ukuthi ngizokwazi lokho ukuthi the women
Yeah, I do. Okay.